Hi Gawkers. I've been on YouTube going on 7 years now, and I've avoided the accent tag for those 7 years. But my friend Angel finally tagged me to do the accent tag. So I'm going to read a list of words so you can hear my silly accent. The odd thing is, I live in Alabama. I have a slight southern accent, but I grew up in the military. My dad was an army officer. We moved around a lot, so I kind of picked up accents from all over. So, excuse me while I put on my old man eyes and we read this list of words. Garage, herb, schedule, figure, jaguar, lieutenant, water, advertisement, vase, route. I say route and root almost interchangeably, about 50% of the time. You could flip a coin, it might be route or root. I tend to drift towards route though. Anyway, continuing. Ballet, tomato, leisure, address, ate, that says with your mouth, I ate something for dinner. Buoy, floating on the ocean, a buoy. Aluminum. This one is your parent's sibling, female sibling. A lot of people say aunt. I grew up saying aunt. It's kind of a southern thing, I think. But I say aunt. Wash. Oil. Theater. Iron. Salmon, like the fish. And this next one, it depends. If it's food, it's caramel. If it's a place name, I tend to say Carmel, as in there's a place up the road called Mount Carmel. That may just be because that's how people in the area pronounce it, so do it that way. There's a little town south of here spelled A-R-A-B. When I speak of people who are from the Middle East, I may say they're Arab, but the town's name is Arab, Alabama. That's how they say it, so that's how what it's called. Carmel's the same way. Mount Carmel or caramel, if it's the food. Fire. Sure. Data. Ruin. Crayon. Toilet. New Orleans. Pecan. Both. Again. Probably. Spitting image. I leave the G off for some reason. I know it's spitting image, but I say spitting image because kind of a southernism, I guess. Speaking of southernisms, the next word, Alabama. Lawyer, coupon, mayonnaise, syrup, pajamas, and caught, as in you catch something, caught. Now, to answer these questions, what's it called when you throw toilet paper on a house? Well, it's a misdemeanor. It's vandalism, but we call it rolling a house. A bubbly carbonated drink is called a soda. You were going to think I was going to say Coke, but like I said, I kind of grew up all over in them, and I say soda. Or soft drink sometimes. What do you call gym shoes? When I was young, I called them tennis shoes. But as I've gotten older, I've transmuted into sneakers. I call them sneakers. What do you say to address a group of people? That depends on how formal the occasion is. If it's fairly informal, I'll say hey or hey y'all. If it's slightly more formal, I'll say hi or hello or good evening or good afternoon or whatever. That's a kind of a dumb question. What do you call the kind of spider that has an oval-shaped body and extremely long legs? We call them daddy long legs. Some people call them granddaddy long legs. We just shorten it to daddy long legs. What do you call your grandparents? I don't. They're all dead. And that's an interesting one, too, because a lot of times that's one of those things like the first grandchild will come up with something and it'll stick. My mother did not want to be called granny in any way, shape, or form by our children, so she is grandma. Their other grandparent is Grandma D, because her name is D for Dolores. And my actual grandparents, my father's parents, we called them Granny, and it was spelled P-A-P-A, Papa, but we never pronounced it that way. His name was always Popper, as in P-O-P-P-E-R, is what it sounded like. Popper, Granny and Popper. Anyway, moving on. What do you call the wheeled contraption you carry groceries in at the supermarket? I'm from Alabama, and you're going to think I call it a buggy, but I don't. I call it a cart. But I understand when people call it a buggy. I know exactly what they're talking about. What do you call it when rain falls while the sun is shining? This is a distinctly Alabamanism. We say the devil's beaten his wife. Don't ask me why. Don't ask me why. But when the sun is shining and it's still raining out, we say the devil's beaten his wife. And what do you call that thing you change the TV channel with? Well, when I was growing up, they called it Randy, because my dad would go, Randy, go change channel. Because we didn't have remote controls, but I call it a remote or remote control. Usually it's prefaced with a string of vulgar words because it's lost in the couch cushions and I can't find it. But anyway, well, that's the accent tag with commentary. Thank you, Angel, for tagging me. I will get you back for this. I just got to figure out now if I want to put anyone else through this torture. Y'all keep chasing the odd little happy. What inspired-